mad. So we're at Western Track in Bunyip State Park today, or National Park. And today's my first trip out with the patrol, with the centipedes and the big lift. I have taken it out stock, grandpa spec. I didn't really film that. It was not impressive at all. The gas tank hangs really low, so I can't wait for that to go. We're at Western Track. It's my first time on Western Track. And it is muddy as shit. It's so good. Dello and the big Luxy. Big cruise is coming up, see if we can get past Jesse and then try and pull him over that rise that is a bit of a problem. What a beast! Dude, you're going a lot faster. I feel like you found second gear.
Slowly.
Yeah.
I was just kind of like, yeah, right, I'll just send it as much as I can.
Do you want to just use me as an anchor and just winch yourself forward?
can do.
Yeah.
Might have to be a fast crawl.
Yeah, give us a main if they do.
Yeah, send it. Got a couple more of that. One more and he's good.
Is that just sitting on the gearbox too?
Yeah, you're almost up. Just over your... Yeah, your back diff's still on the ground. Steer that way a little more. That's alright, we'll get a maxi under your front and see if you can climb out.
He gets up, he's gonna be annoyed, he's off the roof.
Thank you. He's very hard to peer pressure. Oh, it's not even that bad.
Did you have your locker off?
No.
Oh. I'm on my idea then.
Phew! Hey! There's some winch points there. Do you want a winch?
Yeah. You won't need it. It's really not that much.
Whoa. Whoa. Freedom. The Challenger has escaped. Abandoned Prado. See what's next. Yeah, there was a big pop from the exhaust.
This and mummy video. Hey, tell mummy what we just did. What did we do?
Everyone was stuck.
Did we go up the big hill? High five for daddy. Was it a good job? So Runes is getting winched.
Bloody weapon! Nice, nice one.
Did you guys get up to there without winching?
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll travel a bit further, huh?
Yeah, we've been told. It's gotta be fun. Yeah, just winch from there. right back. Yeah. Keep coming back. Left hand down. Keep coming back. Yeah, I know. You're okay.
Right.
Yeah, keep coming. All right.
No, that's not what I want to happen.
Yeah, that's soft. I fucked him good. Haha, got you.
Yeah, your fault.
Your fault for listening.
Come on, buddy. Why did I listen to you and not just go when I thought about going?
I thought you'd learned by now.
I hope we're gonna need a wind speed somewhere.
Yeah, I reckon. Yeah, that'll do. Backtrack did its job. Alrighty. We'll run your winch out. Yeah, you're gonna have to go left hand down. Yep. Oh, more. 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 Yep. Yep, come back. Keep coming. That'll do ya. Yep. Side step. stop in the middle. Mate, you're gonna need more sand than that. Bull bar. There's a tree there. That'll do, mate. We'll winch you. Yeah, come back. Stay there. Yeah, just stay there and we'll winch you forward. Towards me. Yep. Whoa. Yeah. Just roll back and left hand down. It's not gonna do it, is it? Yay! Right hand down. Yep. Yep. Grab your winch. Cooked it.
Yep, that's it. I have no grip on these tyres anymore.
Hundred percent.
Yeah, so I'm like, I'm actually like to try and walk it. Probably hit another one here, so there's got two more if you need them.
I'd rather dirty yours than get mine out. Yeah, thanks.
Uh-oh,
training.
Great.
I think it's doing more harm than good. Let me get it out. Stop there. Yeah, where's the treads?
Yeah.
Quality, bro. Did you ruin my lugs?
No.
They're already ruined.
Actually didn't. They're already ruined, hey?
Hang on. I've got two more in my car.
Hang on, let me throw it down here. They're heavy with all the mud on them.
Yeah. Oh, they're nice and clean.
You're not for long.
Don't pull the 20 ton of shit out of the car with it.
Too late.
At least I was nice to put the handles on them so we can find them easy.
Quite orange, mate.
But trust me, I've seen them disappear and stick to the sand for me. That's why they come out with the straps now, so you can go to the straps.
Yeah. All right, good to go. Do you need a left hand down? That's now there. You're on it. Yeah, good work. Is he getting that one? You've ejected that back one, so it's kind of
slipping on the front one.
Yeah. All right, winch.
Yeah, but am I going to be able to winch from here?
I don't know. You beat the line. You're in charge.
All right. Okay.
See the description below for the GoFundMe link for tyres.
I'll try nose up the middle so we can winch it.
Alright. Pretend you don't want to run over Roomsy pretty much. That'll do. Winch from there. That's it, you're on the track. Straighten up. Got a loop. That's not straight, turn right. Fat bottom girl. Right hand down. Happened, Mr. Drifter. Oh, you don't have a winch, do you? Well, bye! Now let me move this track here because I think it's at a shit angle. close.
Are we sitting on something?
Well, your left rear is hanging. Do you reckon we should pull him? Yeah, the only way you're coming back is back all the way to there again.
Yeah.
I'll probably see if we can pull you. Buried in there, but I can't remember the jeans out. Nice chico roll for our afternoon smoko.
It definitely was a big bang.
Well, the other was a big bang. I didn't know I was standing there. Quite a hole. Don't think it's very patchable, unfortunately.
Tire up.
What happened, Tim?
It exploded while I was pumping up.
Better than halfway up the hill.
If that gauge is accurate, it was a 35 PSI.
This is the
Adelie
delete.
Yeah.
Delete.
Insane.
Maybe you did actually buy him off the same bloke Aruna bought. He's from Tim.
I'm just saying.
That's it.
Nah, this was in a Macca's car park late at night. Summary.